As summer wound down at the end of August, we sent out Punavision's Teava Torres de Sa to ask what few people were on campus about how they were preparing for the school year.
Oh, hi, didn't see you there. My name's Teava, and I'm gonna take you guys on a campus tour to see what people are doing to prepare for the upcoming school year. Unfortunately, it's the beginning of August and the campus is completely empty. But Punahou never sleeps, and I'm sure we can find some interesting answers. Come with me.
All right, let's see. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Even the bathroom. Now we've made the trek to Alexander Hall, and it seems that we've found our first open door. It may be dangerous. I don't know who's inside, but your brave newscaster will develop the story. I'm here with Dr. Ahina, and I'm gonna ask her what she's doing to prepare for the upcoming school year.
Well, I'm getting lots of rest. I am cleaning my office and just getting everything ready on Canvas for my AP Psych course.
Hey everybody, we're at the Punahou Cook Library, and we're gonna see if there's anybody inside who's preparing for the upcoming school year. I guess not. So after long last, we found a Punahou student right here by Dillingham and Mamiya. So, Laurel, what are you doing to prepare for the next school year, your junior year?
I am doing SAT prep, and that's about it.
Well, actually, volleyball tryouts just started like on Monday, so we're just training and playing volleyball pretty much.
Hello! 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 Yeah, it's appointments.
Well, I recently retired from teaching in my job here at Punahou, but then I'm still helping with the football and baseball programs. And right now, we're getting ready to start the intermediate football season.
Right now, we are processing all of the health cards that the students are required to have when they start school here. So that's what we're doing.
I've been working on my college app essay just to get ahead for senior year, and I've been working in the Punahou Athletic Office.
Hi, welcome to day two. I'm still Teava, you're still watching, and we're still looking for people. Are those people I see? I think so. Let's check it out.
In our classroom, we're setting up the room. We're taking a look around to see what areas the children will enjoy. We're prepping things like all the book setups, all of our reading, all of our drawing areas, all of our outdoor play areas, as well as all of our art supplies. So making the room as welcoming for the children and their families as possible.
Thank you.
I'm trying to finish a textbook for the Asian history course. That's my goal, to get it done in the next couple of weeks.
Impressive. Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our special today. We've opened up a lot of doors today. Some of them locked, some of them open, some of them with no people inside. But eventually, there is one door that is always open. The editing room.